Hi guys, welcome in the new Urbex video. So we are in Luxembourg and this is the abandoned house on the middle of the road, as you can see. It's a very small house, I think. Oh wow. Sofa. Okay, going upstairs, taking precaution. Some clothing, jacket. Some other jackets. A lot of chairs also. Oh. And this was part of the farm. This side of the building is totally burnt down. Oh shit. Old passport from the people, the inhabitants of Luxembourg. Some medicines. I'm gonna check the expiration date. The expiration date is from 2001. 2001. So yeah, I was probably right with decaying for more than 15 years. Some old wallets. A lot of stuff here. Ugh, that's nasty. So guys, this place called Maison Barbelé, because of the man who lived there. His name was Barbelen, his last name. So that's why this name is called Maison Barbelé. It's a pretty small place, but a fun one to do. But yeah, there is a lot of vandalism here and yeah, decaying. I think this place is decaying for at least more than 15 years, I think. It's really, really, really old. So yeah, but some cool stuff inside. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of the abandoned
Urbex Mansion. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out, stay exploring, and like this video.